Oh man, oh man, oh man. How's it going, everyone? My project's done. I have quality DDR pads again, for once, for the first time in my life, something I've always wanted. And I haven't played DDR heavily in about 8 years and about 100 pounds. So let's get this started. I'm a doubles only player, so this is going to be very interesting. I just realized it didn't load some of my songs. Hold on one second. For whatever reason, it's not showing all of them. But just for old time's sake, we're gonna start with an easy one. Probably one of the first songs that I played in DDR, actually. I actually have no idea if the difficulties are like original or what, but we'll find out pretty quick, because I'm not sure if I could do nines right now. Yeah, mine's not. My legs are not used to nines anymore. I mean, first song I did was on Expert, the highest difficulty for Butterfly, and that was a 9. And I literally haven't played in 8 years. Let's do something a little bit easier. I forgot that's a very hard 7. Texting my wife to bring my towel, because I forgot that upstairs. And I'm sweating like crazy right now. And I think I have fail turned off from when I was trying to get the layout right, so one sec. Phew! today's episode of Give Snow a Heart Attack. Max 300 after not playing for 8 years. Let's do some that won't kill me immediately. It just takes practice. Right, I'll be right back. How's it going, Mr. Twinkles? Yeah, I'm a doubles only player, or at least I used to be when I played a lot. That was like 8 years and 100 pounds ago, though. I'm better at doubles than I am singles. Open the song suggestions. Favorite official doubles chart? I'm gonna have to say Freckles. Freckles on heavy is just really fun. All right, let me go grab my towel because I am drowning in sweat right now. So I'll be right back real quick. All right, I'm back. I don't think I've ever played that one. Let me pull it up and see if I've heard it or remember it. Fifth mix. Oh God, that's a long one. I'm really out of shape, so I don't think I'm gonna be able to do that one. I'll give it a try though. It's not for lack of trying, plus it's only 21 minutes in, Kay. That's not happening today. I forgot to turn fail back on. Give me another week or so and I'll probably be able to do it. But I have like no stamina anymore at all. Oh, another oddity about me, and maybe this just speaks for the era that I played a lot of DDR. I can't play the game without flat arrows. If the arrows are multiple different colors, I can't do it. The older sevens are catching me off guard. Cramp. Actually, the first song I did from tonight. Yeah, Butterfly was the first song I did tonight. I think that was actually one of the first DDR songs ever played. And yes, I believe it was Max 2. Max Unlimited was the bonus song. Maybe I could kill myself tonight. This is some bullcrap. Max 300 Super Max Me Mix on Expert Doubles is nowhere close to a 10. That's easily like a fucking 13 or 14. This song was, first time I played Lesson 3 was on a modded In the Groove machine. And on singles, this chart is really fun. You know what, let's try it on doubles. It's only an 8, but it's an ITG 8. I'm way too out of shape for this. That's why I got the pads. To help get back in shape. About the only way I could stand doing cardio. Oh God, I'm already this tired. I'm only 31 minutes in. I still got another 2 hours. I can do this. Besides, if I die, think of the numbers. Anyone off the top of their head remember? Did I do Sakura? Not today, no. I passed it on singles heavy the day I got the pads in before I got the platform built. But that song has always been one of the banes of my existence on doubles. Does anyone know off the top of their head what mix Murmur Twins was on? Was it Supernova 2? Nope, it was on Supernova 1. I'm gonna drop this down the standard so I don't kill myself. So I remember correctly, this chart's pretty chaotic on heavy doubles. We'll be right back. No, I haven't done Freckles yet. Actually can't remember what mix that was. There it is. Looking back on it, my routine for this wasn't so much a freestyle as literally a start to finish spin. Let's do it on standard. I don't think I'm gonna be able to pass it on expert today. My wife brought me another towel. I could have sworn I had a miss. This song. This song is retarded, or excuse me, ridiculous. I'm doubles. This is another good song with a good doubles chart. So deep, really good doubles chart on heavy. It's still a bit too much for me right now. I want to hurry up and get back to being able to do heavies. I still have muscle memory for a lot of this stuff. Like this song, my legs wanted to move like I was playing the heavy chart. A very, very underrated heavy chart. The heavy chart on this is so much fun. So, I just got my pads in last Wednesday, and I spent the rest of the week and the weekend making this lovely platform behind me for them. So, literally this is the first night I've been playing more than just a song or two to test them. Yes, Zion, it's hard to do heavies when you're heavy. the spin on this song on singles is a lot of fun too. At this point between the pads and the platform, I'm in almost 1 grand on these. So yeah, I'm definitely gonna stick with it. The pads alone, shipping them from Poland to Atlanta was not cheap. These are the L-Tecs. In the past year, I've spent a rather obscene amount of money on B-Money stuff. So I'm not sure if you can make it out on the camera, but I spent a significant amount of money on this Phoenix one so I could play 2DX Infinitas too. Speaking of, 2DX is on Tuesdays and Saturdays. DDR is going to be Monday and Friday. Hey, thanks for the follow, Mr. Twiggles. Really appreciate it, man. I just realized I forgot to put notification sounds up on this layout I made. I think I need to mess with the sync or something. Hey, how's it going, Unknown? Any requests, my man? Need to get you out here to play. Old man DDR reunion. This is another really fun song on doubles. So far, so good. My body, not so much, though. It's like my legs and my brain have the muscle memory for a lot of these heavies, but I don't have the stamina for it. Well, actually, you know what? I already think I know what song you request. Hold on, I'll go to it. Actually, not this one. I seem to remember you liking Afronova. You know what? I'll do something that'll probably kill me. I'll try and pass something really difficult. At least difficult for me. I said difficult, not practically impossible. The PSMO chart on doubles is kind of ridiculous. But since you insist, we'll give it a try. It's only a 16. What's the worst that could happen? Okay, you remember my address, right? No, that's not happening. I got eight hits. I got eight notes. I need to do some tweaking to the bars because they feel a little wobbly for me right now. I think I need to reinforce them. Alright, so this is a 13, but it's more realistic for me to pass Sakura than it is PSMO on doubles. I mean, admittedly, not by much. Nah. Give me another 2 weeks. Give me another 2 weeks. I think I might have to switch into my Vans. These are my running shoes and they're sticking to the pad. Oh, V. No, funny you say that, Potty. I still have my wrestling singlet from when I did pro wrestling in the indie circuit up in Illinois. Maybe on my birthday stream, maybe I'll do a 24-hour DDR stream. And I'm not sure if Twitch would ban me for that or not. Well, that'd definitely be one way to get viewers, I guess, maybe. Or scare them away. All right, later, potty. I mean, in theory, the wrestling singlet is appropriate workout attire. In theory. This is Stepmania X skin, I think. Or Star. Hold on, let me just pull it up. Starlight XX, there we go. It's probably my favorite skin I've found so far. How long have I been going? Oh God, it's only an hour into the stream. Still got another hour. So, I really haven't played pretty much any of the music past Supernova 2. So, venturing in the DDRA, A2, X, XX, etc. is all uncharted territory for me. It's my understanding they kind of changed the rating system in the newer ones, right? Like the difficulty ratings. When you say moving more towards a ITG style rating, Does that mean this 9 would be equivalent to, like, Extreme's 12? All right, well, we'll give this a shot on 9. So a 13 would probably be like a 8 or a 9 then. I will still do this on standard, and then I'll go from there. Not bad for a sight read. Do you have any idea how much those cost to import here, Kay? You know, I probably would have played A if I had known there were this good of songs in it. F9, the translate titles. It's a Toho thing, I believe. You guys can't see it because I strategically wore a black shirt, but my shirt's not dry in a single place anymore. I'm really glad I don't have long hair anymore, or any hair for that matter. Shit. Sight read full combo. That was actually a really fun chart. Like, that chart was super fun. Try and check the sync settings because a lot of stuff's coming up slow for me. Is it audio sync? Would it be do I have to do trial and error on the timing? Thank you. sounds like a fun song. Yeah, that was pretty fun. This song is not fun in 2DX. Another familiar song. So for DDRA, did they like really lean into Japanese meme culture? There's a lot of old like early 2000s meme flash videos made by Japanese people that I remember with these songs. And if I wouldn't known that, if I wouldn't known that DDRA had music like this, I would have like actively searched out places to play this up in Chicago when I still lived up in that area. That was an amazingly fun chart. Yo, what's going on, Don? Told you I was getting my DDR pads. Even at the friggin' EDM remix of it? Dude, I'm legit upset I missed out on DDRA. This song list is really, really good. Like, I'm really digging this song list. Dude, I'm having so much fun with this right now. I forgot how much I miss DDR. I'm open the song request, guys, by the way. Which one is it? That one? So yes, unknown, 888 is on here. Ending Meon's the boss song? A 19 on challenge? Even the basics of 13. You know what? I want to see what the challenge chart's like. I want to see this. Let me turn off fail. I want to see the rest of it because the beginning of it didn't seem that bad. I want to see what the rest of this chart looks like. The beginning didn't look too bad. I'm not even gonna try it. I just want to see what the chart looks like. All right, that's where crap gets real right there. These BPM changes are bonkers. I could see it being possible. I have a hard time believing it's possible without bar. I really hate to say it because I'm not really a bar user aside from keeping my positioning on the pad, but this seems like one of the ones that would be exceedingly difficult without the bar. Like some of these runs that I'm seeing, just you would risk snapping your ankle on it. See, that puts me in a bad spot, Don, because I'm short. Like using the bar like people usually do is very difficult for me because of my height. You guys saw it. I passed it. It said cleared. They have three versions of this song in A. This seems less murdery. Oh, this sounds nice. I like this. That's really fun, actually. My legs are going to really hate me tomorrow. Still got another 24 minutes to go. You know, I'm actually kind of surprised the solo bass mix and solo 2K have any doubles charts. I'm probably gonna chug a Gatorade when I go back upstairs, honestly. I remember this being a really fun song on singles in ITG. Conga feeling and fourth mix. Fourth mix, one of the ones that had really where the difficulty where it was still like very misleading. Was Disconnected Disco on ITG2? That was another really fun doubles chart. See how badly I regret this.
Everything you have agreed has been disconnected. Please check the number.
Oh, I forgot that has the hand hits. My knees aren't ready for that anymore. I completely forgot that had the hand hits. Oh God, my knees. I did like the first couple hand plants and my knees were like, what the hell are you doing, dude? You're 34 and 120 pounds overweight. What are you thinking? But that's why that chart was so fun. Da 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 do da da do 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 da da. That's actually exactly what my niece told me on that. My body's not ready for ITG yet. No, that was the ITG version. ITG version has hand plants and cross pad gallops. Cross pad gallops into streams and cross pad jump streams. I can't fail Little Kitty Mine. There's no possible way I could fail it. No, ITG is an American company. At least I believe ITG was made by an American company. But it was basically... ITG looked at DDR and be like, we could add hand plants and bombs. Let's add hand plants and bombs to everything above an 8 and call it a day. That's what ITG is. Even a lot of the singles charts have hand plants. Yeah, pretty much. While we're at it, let's have a very confusing difficulty scale. My sweat is on the pad. I slid. I almost busted my ass. There was sweat on the pad from my flop on the last song. It's like I planted my foot and it slid out from under me. That's a 7 in ITG. ITG's difficulty really confuses me. There's some sevens that are really easy, and other sevens that are just like, what the hell is this? Away into the sky, into the Milky Way. I have a lot of fond memories going to the clock tower in Rockford, Illinois, partially drunk, playing a modded ITG for like 6 hours with a bunch of my friends. Kill myself. If you're the type of person that legitimately thinks Vertex Squared is a fun song on singles or doubles, you belong in a mental institution. This song on any difficulty, any style, is the complete opposite of fun. With that in mind, sure, let's go. If I remember correctly, even the basic chart doesn't make a lot of sense when you listen to the song. Like, the song musically is not great. Like, it's a lot of offbeats. Crosspad awkward streams with bombs mixed in. This is not fun. I really want to know why a lot of my song charts aren't showing up in Starlight. It's like I have about 8 song packs that aren't showing up, even when I tell it to reload songs. Actually, that might be it. Yeah, that's exactly it. There's no some doubles charts. It's unfortunate. I wanted to really weave it out for my last 6 minutes. All right, back to doubles because I want to do a few more songs. Now, I'm not good at making charts. Like, I've tried before, I'm just not good at it. I forgot that this song was a thing in Supernova 2. No, thank you. If I remember correctly, this chart's like they took Bag and made it like 3 times more chaotic on 1X. Alright, I need a request for my last song of the night. I think this is gonna be my last one. Or at the very least, give me a mix to choose from. Dude, Don, you've seen how I'm playing tonight. There's no way in hell I could do max 300. But I'll try it. Horatio? I mean, I could always really kill myself. All right, I'll do max 300 and then Horatio. I'm gonna be honest, I think the basic is a little bit harder. Like skill appropriate level, I think the basic's harder than heavy. Like assuming you're at the skill level to actually play them. It's like the basic has a lot of really awkward cross pad streams. Whereas, like, the flow on the heavy charts a little bit better. My abs are cramped up so bad right now. All right, last song. This one's for you, unknown. I'm only doing the standard so I won't die as badly. Just hearing the beat, I already know what I'm in for. Hold on, what mix is this from? So I really know what I'm getting into from the difficulty level. Is this from A or X? Oh, it's from X. Oh man. Here goes nothing. Fuck you and your gallops, unknown. This song is Gallop Hell. No, not on a 15. Not on my first night. But just for shits and giggles, I'll humor you. Let's see what it's like on heavy. Challenge, heavier challenge. No, we'll do heavy. It has a higher stream rating. Sound like I'm gonna pass it anyways. Nope, fuck that. Fuck that. Fuck that tonight. Stream uptime, 2 hours and 6 minutes. My first night back to DDR in about 8 years. I'm gonna be in so much pain tomorrow. It was fun. It was a fun hell. Anyways, thanks everyone for stopping by. See you folks tomorrow. stop by. I'm playing 2DX Infinitas. Wednesday will be probably Monster Hunter Rise or Elite Dangerous, one of the two. Same with Thursday. Friday will be more DDR. Then Saturday, more 2DX. I'm going to sit down, chug probably about half a gallon of water and a Gatorade, and have a beer and a shower. Maybe a shower beer. Oh, God. Have a good night, everyone.